In this video, I will show you how to link an RFID or NFC tag to an ECoRab account. RFID tags are found in most badges and many cards. They enable contactless and automatic authentication at RFID-enabled charging stations. To link an RFID tag to an ECoRab account in the app, you first have to log in to your account in the app. Then click in the navigation on the menu item Account and then on RFID cards. Then click on the plus symbol in the upper right corner, enter a name for the card and hold the desired RFID tag to your phone. If your smartphone is NFC enabled, the tag ID will be stored automatically. Then click on Add to finish. In the meantime, most newer cell phones are NFC enabled. If that doesn't work, you can also read out the tag ID with an RFID reader and enter it manually. Voila! The tag ID is now linked to the account and can be used at RFID enabled charging stations. This procedure works for both Android and Apple devices. If you don't have an RFID-enabled phone, you can also link the RFID tag to your ECoRab account in the web portal. For this, you need to log into your ECoRab account in the web portal. Then click on Drivers and RFID cards in the menu on the left. Then click on Add RFID card and type in the RFID tag you have read out before. Automatic recognition is not possible in the web portal. I hope the video helped. You can find more info about RFID tags in the video description. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to our channel for updates.